Hi Dr. Sandeep, could you please highlight the test needed when a breast lump is detected?
Whenever a breast lump is detected, let it be either by you yourself by breast examination or by a mammography test, the first thing that has to be kept in mind is that the evaluation of the lump has to be complete. So, what is the definition of a complete examination? There's a terminology called triple evaluation. Triple evaluation means the three aspects of the evaluation which is done. One is the clinical evaluation, which means the doctor examines your breast and sees whether there is a lump or a suspicious area. Does it look suspicious to your doctor or not? So that is the first aim or first step of the examination or triple evaluation. Two is the radiology. Radiology means the mammography along with the ultrasound examination of the breast. Now in that, what do the doctor look for or the radiologist look for? They look for any suspicious signs and they grade it under a certain category. There is something called BI-RADS category. BI-RADS is a score which is given to tell us whether it is that lump is looking or the finding is looking suspicious of cancer or not. So there is a scoring system or a score that is given to the lump. The third leg of the evaluation is the tissue sampling. So tissue sampling means, you know, we use a needle to biopsy it in a process called fine needle aspiration cytology or FNAC or FNAC, or there is something called a core needle biopsy. So by doing this, we take out some small amount of tissue, send it for testing, and our pathology colleagues will give a diagnosis on the particular sample and tell us what does it contain. Does it look like cancer or what does it look like in reality? So that test or these three tests together will give us an understanding of whether the given person is suffering from breast cancer or what is the diagnosis, true diagnosis. Now the question may be as to, you know, why three tests? Why do we need three? The idea of doing three tests or three evaluations is that, you know, even if one goes wrong, the other one will cover it up and make sure that the error is reduced. So by doing triple evaluation, we'll be able to at least do the right diagnosis in 98% of the patients. So that is the idea with which we have to evaluate every suspicious lesion, every suspicious lump, or every suspicious finding in the breast with these three evaluation steps.